I think it's to bring all of these young people together to realize that we are in a code-red crisis, is that I'm asking everybody to go home and to clear the streets. Tomorrow, everybody's going to meet at the church so that we can figure out, so that we don't lose focus on what we're supposed to be doing.
Say your prayers, say your prayers.
Say your prayers, say your prayers.